Here's the startup sequence. Headlight. Effects light. Dimmer. This is the bell. Horn. Short horn. Dynamic brakes. Air release. Coupler. Injector. Didn't do anything. There we go. And water stop, which I'm not sure why they have a water stop on here. Okay, now we're gonna run in a little bit here. Okay, that's the new Athearn Genesis GP9 with Tsunami sound. Pretty good running engine. It's got an incredible detail on it. I'll take some shots of the details now.